What's up, guys? It's your girl Angel. Welcome back to another reaction video. So today I'm going to be watching another Mackenzie Ziegler Dancing with the Stars Juniors dance. And this one is actually featuring Maddie. And I'm really, really excited because I don't think I've ever seen three people do ballroom dances together. I don't really know, but yeah, we're going to do that. If you have not followed me on Instagram, make sure you go do that. And if you have not, added me on Snapchat as well. Also, go do that. With that being said, let's get on with the video.
My best friend, and she's always there for me, and she's a huge supporter in my life.
Aww. Your Samba to Cheap Thrills by Sia.
My sister was actually in that music video. Cheap Thrills is her favorite song that she's ever done a music video to, so I thought, what better way to give thanks to her than dedicate this to her?
I'm excited. I've never met her, so.
Well, I actually brought her here. Hello. I decided to invite Maddie to rehearsal because I wanted to tell her why I am dedicating this dance to her. I'm really excited that you are here because I don't think I would be on the show if you weren't in my life. Well, I mean, you're an amazing dancer, and when I was younger, I was knocked down by people and I was scared to put myself out there. And so I feel like you definitely helped me through that. And I was really sad for a while because I felt like I wasn't good enough. So now I'm like, I can't talk.
Aww. Give me teary-eyed.
Growing up, when we were doing competitions, it was very competitive. Me and Mackenzie had a definitely rocky childhood. A couple years ago, she lost all of her confidence, and she's gained that all back now. And it's so cool to see her shine. I can't wait to see what Chief Thrills looks like as a ballroom dance. I'm a little nervous. I feel like it's a lot of pressure.
Don't be nervous. You're going to do so good.
When I found out that Kenzie was honoring me as the person that she's giving thanks to, it made me feel really special. It makes me feel like a really good big sister. Maddie, she's the best. So, I mean, I wouldn't want to give thanks to anyone else.
Ooh, those costumes are cute. Dang, Mackenzie, what the heck? Who would have known? That's crazy. She looks really good. Like, she picked up really fast. Ballroom's not an easy thing to do. Good girl.
And the presentation of the mirror
Mackenzie,
you know, it's a pretty big risk bringing your sister out. She's never danced before, obviously. How do you think she did?
Oh, I think she did amazing. I mean, I don't think I've seen her dance horrible at all. So she was amazing.
It was amazing. What is the best advice that Maddie has ever given you?
Well, she always tells me just to never be afraid to put myself out there. And I was always scared to, so she definitely gave me confidence. And I hated dance when I was little, so she helped me love it more because I love dancing with her. So.
Well, how much fun did you have dancing with her tonight?
Oh, it was so much fun, and especially with Sage, too, because
Sage did awesome. Look at him. He's got both girls on his arms doing great. Let's get your scores.
Val Chmerkovsky.
9.
Mandy Moore.
9.
Adam Rippon.
Keep it up. 9.
Woo! That's 27 out of 30.
Nice.
Mackenzie and Sage, you guys are amazing. You did so well. That's the last dance of the night. We're going to head down for the results.
Ooh, Alright guys, that is the end of this video, and that was a really, really good dance, and I'm going to watch more, I promise, but if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a huge thumbs up, comment down below what you want me to react to next, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I love you guys so much, bye! We're dreaming on and on, we're dreaming on and on. We got the windows down, we got the windows down. I'm chasing.